Hallöchen everybody and welcome to another episode of The Journey, day 183. It is 10:45 p.m. and I'm making this video so I can go to bed early and get up early because I have to be on campus at 8 a.m. tomorrow. Super excited to be getting into the weekend. Today is actually Valentine's Day, which means my girlfriend and I were planning to do something today. Turns out I don't actually have any classes tomorrow because it got canceled, that one class I did have. So we're going to go into Denver tomorrow morning. It's going to be super nice. Going to have a great time. And I think I'll still end up having some time to play League. And so that's really perfect. Super excited to get into the weekend and get some of the stuff done that I've been meaning to get done. And I'm hoping I'll be able to do that well. I played a little bit of League of Legends today, two flex queue games. The reason why I played flex queue is because yesterday I tried out some Kassadin, but I was really, really bad at him. So I played a little bit today and I realized what I'm bad at is playing assassins, knowing when to go in. That's very difficult for me. And so I decided I'll take it to the roots, take it to flex queue where I'm playing with bronze and silvers. and just learned that. And actually, the first game I played, I was still playing really badly. The second one was much better, but still not the level I should actually be at. So I think I'm gonna continue doing that for a little bit, just trying out the low level stuff and then getting better by practicing the basics of when should I actually go in on a fight, when should I, when to wait and when not to wait, I guess. Because really, what happens a lot of the times, I'll go in and I just die, and I'm cool. That was a great fight. Need to get better at that. Need to find a better way, like a better algorithm inside my mind to make that stuff work. Besides that, waking up this morning was a fucking bitch, man. Waking up this morning was hard. I had 4 hours of sleep, which is very much suboptimal. It's so bad. But I did manage to get up. I was late for my office hours, but that's fine. I tried my best to give value, but I wasn't able to focus well because I was so goddamn tired. So testimony to I should probably go to bed earlier. Should probably just sleep more. It would be a good idea. It looks my head in the background. Hello. When I then get into class, I was difficult to pay attention to, but I think I grasped it in the end with the coffee and stuff. It went pretty all right, but just because I can have coffee shouldn't be an excuse for not sleeping enough. I think it cannot save that. But other than that, I feel like I've been really able to think clearly and do well in school and out of school as well. Thinking clearly is so nice. I don't know why I can think so clearly these days, but I can. It's awesome. I should work out tomorrow. Let's see if I can find a time for that. But if not, I'm not gonna be upset about it. On Saturday and Sunday and Monday, I want to work out on all of those days. You should hold me accountable for that. Okay, she didn't hear that. Well, I'll tell her later. What else could I mention? Probably not much more. These days, I feel so excited, and I feel like this is actually, you know, I felt this before, but I think this is one of the best times of my life yet. Yeah, no, seriously, I don't know. I think it's because I feel like I'm Crystaloo unleashed, Crystaloo unhinged, and without limits. No limiter is there anymore. I'm Rockley dropping the stone plates around my ankles to go fast as fuck. So I'm excited to get more stuff done, and I've been getting stuff done. And I just need to continue getting that stuff done, and I think this is a great frame of mind. I'm excited to get stuff done. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and tag along for the ride. See how I grow and develop as a person and get better in League of Legends, to become a professional gamer, and just see how the progress of that changes. I think it adds some value to you guys' life, maybe inspires you. If not, you know, tell me what I can do to make this more entertaining. There, I've got some other ideas. I'm really more worried about how I can do this sustainably, but maybe I want to do one video like a week. That isn't like something as easily done and made as this, something that gives better entertainment value or something people would be inclined to watch. I think that would be a good idea, not just for me, but also for other people to be more intrigued in what I do, because I think it's really nice stuff. It's really good. Reaching it out to more people seems like a great idea to me. So let's get into that. I'm gonna go to bed now. So thank you guys again for watching. Hope you can have a wonderful day.